is this giant Haystacks, or Loch Ness. He was a professional wrestler that lived between 1946 and 1998.